Hello, this is the RPG Chick. I would like help in deciding what to play next after my Lunar Eternal Blue playthrough, which nobody really seems to be interested in, except for Lunar Bob. Hi, Lunar Bob. Okay, here's the deal. TLDR, Mass Effect series, beginning with 1, of course, or Pillars of Eternity. I'll be playing either one. I've had Mass Effect 1 for almost a year now. It's actually right here. And yes, I have a lot of crap on my desktop. So, a little background. Mass Effect, I can't believe it's on sale. I don't know how long this lasts for, but I'm pretty sure I bought it for substantially more than that. I probably got it for $14.99. Come out from BioWare, who are very well known for, well, Knights of the Old Republic, the first one anyway, and, right, Baldur's Gate, Neverwinter Nights, and such. Anyway, this came out in 2008, as you can see. Yes, says right down here, 2008. And I intend on playing the entire series. Now, I keep putting it off because I wanted to fit some smaller games in there because I know once I start playing the Mass Effect series, it's going to take me about a year to play through it. I'm guessing 1, 2, and 3, including all the DLCs and such. Okay, so I kept putting it off because people were saying, oh, you should play some JRPGs. I've really not gotten a big outcry of support for me playing the JRPGs. Maybe because I played some ones that were a little more obscure. I don't know. I figured if I played ones that were done to death, who'd care? But anyway, so I ended up playing Albert Odyssey and the two Lunar games for Sega CD. Just about, I don't know, I guess I'm like halfway through the Lunar, maybe even more so. Okay, so anyway. So this has been put off. But I've been wanting to play it. I might not be that good at it, being it's an action RPG. And of course, for anyone that doesn't know, it's set in the sci-fi setting, etc., etc. I mean, you could find out. It's action RPG and shooter. I mean, you could find out a lot about it. Anyway, the other choice is Pillars of Eternity, which, of course, is your standard. I believe it's isometric, top-down view RPG. You get to play as different races, some of which are familiar to us. Human, dwarf, elf, others not, like, familiar, godlike, and Orlan and Ormana. It's a real-time strategy combat with the pause feature, very much similar to Baldur's Gate and such. They also have an option, like a slow combat, instead of using pause, so I guess it's easier to keep track of everybody, and you don't need to use pause. Everything goes really slowly. Interesting. You know, I'm excited to play both of these games. And this game comes out on, I believe, the 26th. Oh, I meant to click that. Closing in on a release date. March 26th. Yes. So, now it's the 17th. So, it'll be out before I'm done with Lunar. So, I was all set to start playing Mass Effect, and then boom, they came out of nowhere with this release date. I didn't even think it would be out this year at all. So, for those who don't know, it came out, Obsidian Entertainment, who, came out with the second Knights of the Old Republic game, Fallout New Vegas, South Park Stick of Truth, and this is their crowdfunded Kickstarter project, which I funded, so I'll be getting it on the 26th. I don't think this is one of the ones I got the deluxe box edition, so I think I'm just going to be downloading it. It's going to be a digital download, but that's fine with me. So, anyway, choose one or the other, please. Mass Effect series or Pillars of Eternity. I'm not going to be considering any. If you people put in other votes, they won't be considered. So, I mean, feel free to, you know, express your desire for me to play such and such, but one of these two is coming next, so help me decide. So I'm taking a little break on our JRPGs, a little update with our stuff. If I do the Mass Effect series, I'm not sure when I'll fit in Pillars of Eternity, sorry. Being as I could either break the series or I could play it as my second slot. But I prefer to keep the second slot for, like, smaller games, you know. I play such... RPGs in general are such long games. I like to mix it up a little bit and not play the same games for, like, a year or more. So, I mean, after Mass Effect 1 is an option to slip in Pillars of Eternity, possibly, or play it on the second slot. I don't like doing either of those things, so who knows. Might come up for another vote, I don't know. And if I do play Pillars of Eternity, Mass Effect series will be after that, so. Other than that, the second slot, I got pretty much reserved for a whole bunch of adventure games. And, maybe a couple RPGs, but... no JRPGs for now. The next JRPG I might play is the... using this emulator, for the PSP, the remake of Final Fantasy, the first game. That's a supreme effort, that one. What else? As far as second slot stuff, I do have South Park Stick of Truth. I have both of the Walking Dead games from Telltale Games. I'm still playing the Game of Thrones episodes as they come out, so that's still ongoing, you know, just waiting for them to come out with the third episode at this point. And I can't remember all the adventure games I have set to play. I know one's The Whispering World. I have two games called, I believe it's The Black Mirror, The Dark Mirror, or something like that. They seem pretty interesting. Not that long, you know, maybe 10, 12 hours of gameplay each. And, yeah, that's about it. So, yeah, exciting stuff coming up, but, yeah, help me decide between one of these two. What would you like to see me play more? So... leave your comments below. I never say this, but if you like my videos at all, click the like button. Really? I don't know. My views and everything have been lackluster, especially for the Lunar games. No one seems really interested in those. Sadly, you know, I'm really enjoying the series, so, you know, I'm putting it up for me. So I'm enjoying it as myself, but yeah, the comments and the likes, it really helps so much. You know, I never tell people to comment, like, subscribe after every video. I feel it's cheesy, but really, I do appreciate so much when people do that. You know, it just kind of makes my day, you know. I have gotten a few people and, or services retweeting my, if that's what you call it, retweeting my Twitter posts with my videos, that they automatically post to Twitter and then from Twitter to my Facebook page. I had problems with that for a little while. They wasn't posting to the Facebook page and now it started again, so hurrah. Whoever's been retweeting these, there's a couple people. One of them is a YouTube partner, Hydro something or other, and the other one's RPG News, and there's one or two individuals who's been retweeting, you know, my tweets, my posts, so to speak. So I appreciate that. I just want to give a shout out here to those people. And yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. I really appreciate it. I'm almost up to 1500 subscribers. I guess you can consider this my special for now. When I get to 2000, I am going to make a special. Yeah, that's about it. Thanks for watching, and let me know, Mass Effect, science fiction, action, RPG, shooter, epic storyline, or Pillars of Eternity, top-down isometric, real-time tactical combat with pause, fantasy environment, bound to be just as epic, I think. So I cannot decide. Help me decide so we can get on with the games. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and see you in the Let's Plays.